Tremors, okay? It's been so long since I said this, I kind of forget.
Glory to God.
Yeah. So they ran the blood test. Okay, it's tremors. Okay. So they says, okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to give you an iodine tablet, right? Either it's going to be a 5 milligram. It's going to be either too much, or just right, or not enough. I said, well, I better not laugh about it. And 1 hour, if you do too much, well, you're going to have to take a pill for the rest of your life, you know? And so he says, you're on the last stage of this disease. It's called Graves' disease.
Ooh.
Right? And what's happening, he says, your body is reacting amongst, it's fighting against itself. And so that's why you're going through these different changes. He gave me 6 months to live. If I would never went over there, I'd have been dead already.
Wow. And glory to God.
Yeah, praise God.
Father.
Thank you, Jesus. And when he gave me that prognosis, boy, you know, I'm always been a faith person believing in Jesus. But when something like that, that's scary, right? When you're facing death like that in front of you. So I'm getting out scriptures and healing scriptures and things like this. And there's just something about the reality of God's word in you when you get into a certain point of time where it becomes a real thing.
That's right.
Right? And all of a sudden the healing of Jesus Christ, oh, thank you, Lord. It just becomes so real. And all of a sudden you start feeling manifestations of things happening in your body. And not only in your body, but in your psyche. And you start believing, whatever happened, Lord, I know either here or there, you're going to be with me. Right? He never leaves us unknown. He would never forsake us.
Amen.
All right. Well, after he gave me the diagnosis of it, we're going to give you a 5 milligram or whatever. And I said, well, if I don't take it, what happens? He said, well, you're going to die. If we operate and cut it out, you know, blah, blah, blah. Okay. So I said, I'll think about it. He said, well, let me know. You can, you know, a couple of weeks, at least 2 weeks, let me know. All right, so I'm going home telling the wife and things like that. I'm really getting in the word, you know, thank you, Lord God, thank you, Jesus. And, you know, day by day, I'm looking up, I'm shaving all of a sudden, you know. And I'm noticing this thing right here is growing smaller. I think, thank you, Lord, you know, I'm coming. And I quit taking those pills, like 12, I went down to 6, right? And all of a sudden, I went down to like 3, you know. And all of a sudden, one day!
Come on!
Hallelujah! I got up and was getting ready to shave, and all of a sudden, this thing was completely gone. My health got back, and I just praise the Lord that God is a God. He knows how to get you back. He knows how to heal. Of course, he's our healer, right?
God is the reason.
And I just know that it's real. When it happens, it happens. And if it didn't happen, that's okay, because I will be in glory, praising the Lord Jesus, no matter what. It's His will. And I will believe it was His will for me to stay alive, so I can be with this brother right here.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Yeah. For Jesus.
Amen. Ain't that beautiful? God did 2 supernatural miracles in both our lives, and we're here before you just praising and honoring God Almighty. Amen.
Amen.
And you people are so lovely and so precious. Now I know where you're coming from, Pastor. Oh, my goodness. He's boasted. He's bragged about you all, and I can see it now. Oh, my goodness. Well, you guys keep it up and keep on loving on God. All righty? Let's go to the next one, Pastor.
But I need to thank you.
$10. Hello? You give your black back to that old junk?
No.
Never, never, never.
Oh my goodness, that's why we got eternal rewards. And guess what? Our eternal rewards, we're going to lay down at the feet of Jesus.
Amen.
We're not even going to want them. We're going to say, we got you now, Jesus. We already got them, and we're going to keep them, and he's going to stay with us forevermore. Go ahead, Pastor. Thank you, Lord.
Only the love and the wisdom of our daddy, Yahweh.
It's a little cute song that we like.
Only the love.
Paul, don't give up the fight, okay? So let's don't give up the fight. Amen?
Amen.
Right,
love you, Lord.
All the glory and honor goes to you.
Now take this out,
the gifts that you have placed.
Silly, just a look and stare. That's all. Or Satan's running from a train. Oh. Go ahead, Pastor.
Together now.
I know that.